the word that says in Romans 8 and 28, that says all things work together for the good of them that love the Lord and are being called according to his purpose. That means the good, the bad, and the ugly is working out for my good. Slap your neighbor and tell him it was necessary. So let's look at our text as we try to move along here and get out of your way. Here in our story, we have the prophet Jeremiah, who the Lord has thrusted into a vision of a potter, a wheel, and some clay. In this vision, the potter symbolizes God. And the wheel symbolizes our life. And the clay represents us as the believers. When you think about the characteristics of a potter, he is the one that is the master of creating something out of nothing. He is skilled at taking something dirty. He is skilled at taking something that looks like it can never be nothing. He is skilled at taking something messy and making it into a vessel that can hold something beautiful for you. My God, I don't want to stay here too long, but I have to let you know that God is about to take everything you've experienced. He's about to take every dirty thing. He's about to take every messy thing. He's about to take every mistake in your life. He's about to take every broken place. He's about to take every messed up place. And he's going to use it to make you a vessel that will hold something beautiful. Tell your neighbor, God is working on something beautiful. It was necessary. And then we're going to be out of here. Number one, the first point that we want to leave with you is that God has always had his eyes on us. And he's always had his hand on us. Look what Jeremiah said in 18:4a. And the vessel that he made of clay was marred in the hand of the potter. It was necessary for me to bring that out because the enemy is good at making us feel like that God must not see what we're going through. The enemy is good at making us feel like that because of what we've done, that God has changed his mind about what he said about us. But baby, I'm here to tell you this morning that God has his eyes on you and God has his hands on you. When I studied the background of the story, and I watched the process of the potter's wheel. I asked God to show me something that is normally not brought out about the ships. And my God, God showed me some things, some wonderful things here. Because in order for the clay to get on the wheel, the potter had to reach down and pick it up out of wherever it was and put it on the wheel. Tell your neighbor, he loved me so much that he didn't mind reaching down and picking me up from wherever I was and putting me in a place where he could work on my life. Tell your neighbor, he loved me just that much. But wait a minute, y'all. What really blew my mind was God said, son, what is clay? And I said, Lord, nothing but dirt. And immediately the Holy Ghost said, son, I want you to tell my people, and don't you miss that. He said, I want you to tell my people that God loves us enough to get his hands dirt. Tell your neighbor, God loves you enough to get his hands dirt. God, I need somebody to Facebook, Twitter, Instagram that right there. And people can see you dirty. And I said, God, what are you trying to show me here? What's the importance of the covering mold? And the Lord said the reason why the covering mold is so important is because the covering mold represents my glory. Because in the middle of what you're going through, God covers us. Mercy, anybody ever been covered? God, for grace. How many thankful that God loves?